post-fire forest. Shadows of shadows without canopy, phalanxes of carbonized trunks and snags, their inner momentum shorted out. They surround us in early morning like plutonic pillars, like mute clairvoyants leading a sursum corda, like the excrescence of some long slaughter. All that moves is mist lifting, too indistinct to be called ghostly. From scorched mycelial layers of rain-moistened earth, what remains of the forest takes place in the exclamatory mode. Cindered utterances in a tongue from which everything trivial has been volatilized. Everything trivial to fire. In a notch between near hills, stubbled with black paroxysm, we spot a familiar sun, liquid glass globed at the blowpipe's tip. If this landscape is dreaming, it must dream itself awake. You have, everyone notes, a rare talent for happiness. I wonder how to value that, walking through wreckage. On the second day, a black-backed woodpecker answers your call, but we search until twilight without finding it.